Hi, this is Joseph again, and making this video about fear, what we've allowed and accepted fear as a make-believe to control us. And I was looking at some points that at times you fear speaking out, and some of the fears that I've checked out and saw that. It's connected to fear of loss. Some of the points is that you fear being not exposed, but fear being known as a person who is standing for oneness and equality, which is a make-believe fear, because if you're standing for oneness and equality, it's nobody's left out. So in job situations, fear of a job loss because somebody or one of the bosses will find out that you're supporting Ikomani system, and them being the bosses and the ones that hold life in and as they have to pay you to survive, and you need them because you need the job for you to go to every day. So these fears arises if somebody notices you and knows that you're standing for equal money system. Are they gonna fire you? Are they gonna tell you now you're done? And as we look at the world situation right now, there's a scarcity of jobs. And money be the controller, money being God, you fear speaking up, or you fear talking to colleagues, or apparently thinking that another make believe that if somebody finds out, especially the boss, you are out of a job. So here you are again, fear of loss. And you have to get out in the street or thrown out in the street, and you'll have to look for another job. And the scarcity of jobs, so you fear. So it's to do forgiveness of fear, because fear is just a make-believe in the head. Who doesn't want, you know, it's not who doesn't want, but it's common sense in what equalmoneysystem.org, or what we are speaking about, equality, and what the money is gonna change all these fears. So I'm still one vote for world equality, and I support equal money system. So to eradicate all fears in every person. Thank you.